Hi guys, this is App on Rapper. I'm back with Into the Dark, Nara Khan. So I think the story mode bugged out on me. Possibly the little report a bug button over here should have been an indication, red flag. But anyway, so let me show you what happened. I had full hearts. I had like what 12 hearts and like 10 shields, and they're all gone. So I don't know what's going on with that. If I hear back that it's a feature, I'll continue, but I'm on level 29. I don't want to play with 2 hearts after all that. So I'm gonna try endless mode. About the noise outside. Understand. broken sword, I should have just taken it. Let's go replace the broken sword with whatever the red one is. Thank you. feels the same as the story mode, so I don't know. I don't know how I feel about all this. Why isn't it working? Understand, why isn't it letting me do this? Why the hell isn't it working? Oh my god. I don't understand. Now it's not showing me this at all. Oh my god, it's totally freaking out on me. This game is like so buggy. It only works sometimes, I don't understand. Oh my god. I don't know, are they? I don't know what's going on here. What does that mean? What does that mean? Why can't I attack? Why is there a 2 on there? What does that even mean? I don't know what the hell. I think it's bugging me. Faster movement, it feels really sluggish. Okay, that's not what I meant to do. What is it doing? Come on. Thank you. shit, great bow. No, it's a long bow. I don't need that. Let's take the shield.
Thank you.
take a break. Yeah, I feel like if this had a snappier, I'm only on area 8, like it feels like I'm going through quicksand every time I move. If I didn't have to wait for everything, I don't know. Losing my progress in area 29 in story mode also killed my feelings for this game. I really wanted to see where that went, and I can't see starting over. Even this, it's kind of, it feels way too slow and too forgiving. I mean, for a roguelike, it never really feels like there's much at stake. In level 28 in the story mode, I finally lost all my shields. I had like 10 shields, and I lost them all while I was trying to go for all three symbols, all three upgrades. So that was the first time it took that long. It took like 3 hours before I actually felt the challenge. That's a lot. So I don't know. At this point, I'm not too thrilled. I don't know that I would recommend it. So it's current state. But anyway, that's Into the Dark Narcon. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.